may have a plan to open the vault without giving the Calypsos what they want again.
Now that we know they're after the power of the vault monster itself, we can hurt them. Tanis is looking into a way for you to destroy the monster before Tyreen can take its power. You saved the ship. Again. Thanks, Killer.
Hey, that was all me. I mean, I know you need to thank me, though, but yeah, it was all me. I'm gonna stick around. The ship is tight.
So Sanctuary has a voice now. Sure, why not? I can roll with it. Oh, I heard from Clay. He's got a lead on the next fragment. Go meet up with him.
Operator, glad you're here, because I could use a hand. See, I used to run with a smuggler called the Rogues. Well, I called them in to find the key fragment, and they did. Infiltrated the COV and went deep undercover. So deep that now I can't get a hold of those bastards. So I need you to track them down. Here, take this. We call that the Rogue Sight. Guess what?
Identifies thieves and makes them more punchable? Handy.
Rogue Sight can do it all, baby. Leave secret messages, hide loot, mark POIs, lay traps.
Every smuggler in the Rogues uses one. And now you got one. Like I said, the Rogues are running counter-ops against the COV while looking for the fragment. With that Rogue Sight, you can track them down. I hid some loot nearby. Go on, give the Rogue Sight a whirl. Just look through the scope.
Another beautiful day in the military industrial complex. Lining your pockets won't make them bulletproof, you know. Your business is all.
Offerings flowing. Oh, time.
crystals resonate with me.
Ambermire on lockdown, but my crew built a secret entrance in. Use the rogue site to find it. Keep shooting those marks, Vault Hunter. All right, next stop the Ambermire. Welcome to the Ambermire. Back in the day, some Jacobs, whose name I don't remember, lined the swamp with oil rigs. But now, it's just an oily graveyard. Anyway, the rogue base should be up ahead. We need to make contact with my crew leader, Archimedes. He'll sort this all out.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Archimedes and I used to run smuggling ops against all the corporations. A while back, we tried to steal some firearms from Montgomery Jacobs himself. Archimedes made it out all right, but I got caught. Instead of throwing me an anvil, Wainwright's daddy offered me a job. I've been working for the Jacobs Corporation ever since. Montgomery Jacobs taught me that everyone has a price. If you want to survive this shitstorm of a galaxy, you better know yours.
Coursing through my veins.
Twins, wrangling an entire army of devoted followers for free. Bet the corporations wish they thought of that, instead of treating the malcontents and air breathers of the galaxy like yesterday's dead skin. Just saying.
Thank you. needed more training. I've seen this before. Brief, highly localized hurricane.
Damn, that's Cassie. Best smuggler in the Rogues. At least she was. Forget his name, but guess it don't matter now. I ain't gonna put the candy back in that pen. Grab a security ID, Vault Hunter. We might need it. All right, we should check the security console. Take a look.
When's Archimedes coming back? Time to hunker down. Construction ain't happening today. Maybe tomorrow.
How long does he think we can keep this fragment hidden? Swamp's crawling with COV.
Hey, what the hell?
How'd they find us?
Someone got the drop on my Rogues and took the fragment. But I ain't no detective. Good thing I've got something pretty damn close. Hit that button over there. See, from time to time, a smuggler needs to drop his cargo in a hurry. So, the Rogues use a special loot tracker, designed it myself. With that baby, we can hunt down lost cargo across the entire planet. But in this case, we're gonna track down that fragment and the traitor who stole it. Damn, forgot about that. See, every Rogue has a security ID, like the one you picked up from that bloody mess that was my man Archimedes. Looks like whoever killed my Rogues was smart enough to take the rest of their IDs. Good thing I still got a few live agents in the field. You'll need to get their IDs before we can activate the loot tracker. Let's start with Agent D. He's the closest. Make contact with D while I alert the others on a secure line and tell them you're coming. Agent D is a master of disguise and traps. And a hell of a pole dancer. Which is more useful in this galaxy than you might think. You'll see. Agent D's been running a honeypot. Got them sealed. Until you signal D to break cover, those bandits won't lift a finger. Figures. Dumb bandits.
awful. My
so good. honestly, try honestly.